bag. Fuck.
Give that one. It's too late. There's no way we can do it without Brad. It probably has something to do with him being 2-7.
Can we catch this? No.
This guy hits me with a wall, he kills me.
I'm going top. Many people bot.
Here.
Probably just kills me under tower, but.
What does that even mean? You know what's bizarre about that vinegar cage? Anyone? It's that you can get stunned by it fucking 2 times if you get out of a stun. That's what is. That cage is so ridiculous.
Okay, well, he ulted here. That's something. I'm still alive. We got a clear mid. Oh, he's full health. He's coming. Careful. Oh, shit. I can't do anything with that. I'm just gonna take it. Brad, you have flash?
Mm-hmm.
We gotta try and do something to these.
We can't fight this. We can't fight this. We're gonna give up so much shit, man, if we fight it. We just can't do shit. I mean, be honest, we just fucking lose. So...
Let's do one more fight. Let's just fight one time.
I'm going.
Oh my god, I walked right into it.
Good on you, I'm still going. Trying so hard to get there. TP from Swain. How little damage I do to that guy, that's bizarre.
Yep.
That like shield's full tank.
Insane.
Good try. Had to have more health there, I just was a much better team.
Yeah, that guy was way better than I was. Hate to go out like that.
You know what's ridiculous? That man was so low.
I said, fucking help me! Most insane?
That man stood in the tower. He just took two for no reason right there. Aaron said, is this not Earth? That was the longest I've ever brawled a team.
Dude, I'm not bullshitting you. That is the wildest. We had that one invade that was pretty wild that one time, but that is the most wild invade. Dude, we went from fucking blue buff to dragon to our tower. To their tower, to our tower, and fought. What was the time at? How long did we fight straight?
I went, got up first blood, tower dove, died, got an assist, fought, ran back, got three more kills. That's how long it was going on. When the vid ended, it was like,
it's almost like three minutes.
Dude, to give you reference, those buffs spawn at 128. So they'd been up a minute.
Jesus Christ. Stanza, are you there?
Yeah.
What you doing?
Can I talk to you?
Trying to run some... You doing money runs?
No, I'm getting headshots with a trimmer because I have a broken-ass arm.
Oh my God. That shit is fucking gay.
Yeah, that's fucking tough, dude. I just got one. Need one more.
Where are you going to do it?
Factory, man. I've just been running only factory.
So, are you just going in with broke arms or what?
Yeah, I have a broke arm. I sit there for a minute and let the trimmer kick in, and then I pop broke it all and run around. I mean, I got an airframe helmet on. I got a slick vest with an SR-25 with an M61 ammo in it. I'm fucking chatting. So I sit there, wait for the trim to kick in, and run around and just kill people.
That's so disgusting. That's actually fucking clean to be honest. I just like that you're fully fucking kitted.
Dude, I've already lost like five kits.
My man going in with a slick. Dude, just the M fucking 61 alone. Jesus. Oh my God, Bitcoin is fucking way up.
Yeah, way up, boy. Way up.
How much is Few going for right now? Yeah, it's back to 170. Well, that's still... What was it before? It was like 400k or some shit?
Dude, the fucking metal one was like 500k.
Yeah.
The blue one was like 400.
I can't even hardly go in my fucking hideout. It's so damn loud.
I got that shit turned off.
Alright, boys. I'm getting out of here. Y'all have a good night.
I'll see you later.
Yeah.
Oh god, I just need one more headshot, dude.
I was trying to do it with a shotgun earlier, but I just couldn't get headshots with it. I was shooting them in the head and it would just thorax them or something.
I had that same problem trying to run that shit on trying to do that shotgun quest on reserve. The old L Reserve. Just prepare not fucking sell BP, you fucking bitch. How do you get BP from him?
One.
Server, man. Nothing but scabs.
Oh, if you get that fucking spawn by marked room on reserves, you just fucking die, man. That's a fucking such a dog shit spawn.
Which one, the barracks?
Yeah, like by the train station.
Yeah.
Fucking absolutely terrible. Fucking dog shit ass AK too.
Honestly, I need to be doing money runs.
I think that's what I'm gonna do, like what you said last night. I'm just gonna fucking do money runs till I get 25 and then fucking...
I think at 23 is when I'm gonna stop, because 23 you get two a day. Two bitcoins a day.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure it's 23. I looked it up the other day.
How many do you have right now?
I just have level one Bitcoin farm.
Yeah, right. I've got one extra or two extra.
I did have two, but I'm still on that farming quest. You gotta hand three of them in. They're found in raids, so I just hand them in.
Yeah, I am too, but I haven't handed any in. So I'm a fucking retard.
I just handed those motherfuckers in. I may just hatchet run interchange. Get a driver's card and finish that quest. I only need one more.
Yeah.
What I'm trying to do is whenever you get level 35, you get a quest from therapist that gives you a thick case, which is like 22 mil. So if I get level 35 and do that quest, then I'll upgrade my Bitcoin Center and just spend the 22 mil on driver's cards.
I didn't know that.
But you gotta get a lead X and a ophthalmoscope for the quest.
Yeah. Lead X really ain't that bad, to be honest. If you're willing to go to fucking Shoreline.
I'm more than willing to go to, dude. I love Resort.
I hate it, man.
It's probably my favorite place to fight.
I just don't have good luck there, to be honest. I had good luck that first time, and then I've just donated every other time after that.
I mean, in all honesty, you just have to go Chad. You have to go Chad mode.
Yeah, you have to. Yeah. You have to go Chad, because, I mean, Reserve, you don't have to. Because, I mean, the map's so big, and there's more than one hotspot, but Resort's the only fucking hotspot, and every guy in there's gonna be chatted, pretty much. I also saw some shit about how the new seen some shit about how the new scav boss at fucking factory was gonna be a guy with a fucking hammer. Oh my fucking god, dude.
fucking faggot was running the case, 23 shotgun. Blinded the piss out of me.
I've got two of them. I've been thinking about fucking running that shit. I ain't ran it with a flash in it, but I can buy the flash rounds for proper, for cheap.
Dude, I'm like 90% sure healing with a grizzly after raid is cheaper than healing with therapists.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. That's what I do. And you get XP for it. Whenever my grizzlies like get to a certain level, I just fucking... choose them to heal after raid.
I suck so goddamn bad at this game. It's fucking pathetic.
Huh?
I suck so goddamn bad at this game.
Yeah, me too.
I can't get a headshot for shit. Keep getting these dog ass spawns.
Yep, I just died within 2 minutes twice in a row on reserve, and now I'm running a third one. Raiders are here.
Заебись, удачно зашли. Служивый!
I got it. Fuck.
Son of a bastard. All right, so we got Bear, and now we have goddamn Scavs.
I'll be back.
Welcome back. To take this P90 into shoreline.
Good luck, my boy.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna fucking need it. Finally hit level 34. Dude, I hate these quests where you have to go to, like, go to this map and do this, and go to this map and do the same thing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I agree.
Repack this fucking dip. Fucking P90, man. That's the ugliest looking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. The Vector looks fucking sick.
Yeah.
MPX looks sick, too. That's what I'm running right now.
You're running MPX?
Yeah.
What kind of ammo you got in that bitch?
AP.
Hell yeah.
30 rounds, 7N31, and the last AP. Dude, unless it's fucking either second best or best ammo, I'm not running that shit anymore, man. I got too much money to be doing that shit.
Yep.
I don't give a fuck whether it's in a TOS, dude. I'm running AP-20s in that bitch, fuck, man. That's the only thing that fucking matters anyway. It's the fucking ammo you got.
Yeah, absolutely it is.
Gun matters a little bit, but I feel like the ammo matters way more. These submachine guns are all just so fucking busted, man. I'm a retard for not just running them the whole time.
Dude, I think out of all the guns I've tried, I haven't tried the Vector. I also don't think I've tried the MPX, but the MP5 SD
is probably disgusting.
My favorite for how much it costs.
Dude, this MPX is disgusting. But the SD is fucking better just because it's fucking cost less. The Vector's the best gun in the game. I think.
See, I don't know about the Vector, man, because that ammo is actual dog ass. Like, you literally have to hit headshots.
That 45 ACP is dog shit, too?
Yeah, it's fucking bad.
Really? But I think that's what they're for anyway. I mean, it has, like, zero recoil.
Yeah.
Like, zero. I feel like this AP 9x19 is kind of slap, so.
Yeah, I run the AT6.3 quite a bit when I was running that PP Bison build. But, I don't know, sometimes I felt like I was like, wow, I'm mowing boys down. And other times I was like, wow, I'm gonna have to, like,
not doing shit.
This motherfucker mm-hmm. just hurt him.
Yeah, I've ran that 7N, the other tier, like the best one, 7N31,
yeah.
And it fucking slaps, mm-hmm. but it's expensive as fuck. I bought a shit ton of it from fucking Prapper to run factory. Dude, did I really get this dog shit fucking spawn again, man? Fuck off.
Doing money runs anywhere.
I'm fucking trying to, but so far I ain't made no goddamn money. Dude, that shit. Oh, fuck. I'm dead again. Dude, I got the same fucking spawn 3 times in a row.
You gotta, like, just lay down or somewhere to get the spawn or something.
Yeah, I know. I want to donate some shit anyway.
Have you got your PMC still in the office?
Yeah. I didn't have a hard time doing it, to be honest. I got pretty lucky, though. Now let's see how much the boy fucking does in the span of like 45 minutes. Not that much, actually.
That fucking sniper scope is on some meth. Holy shit.
Thank you.
I gotta get out of here. I've been fucking rage queuing. I'm just gonna donate every fucking gun in my inventory. If I keep this shit up.
I feel that, man.
Later.
Say it.
Thank you. this is the place to get this on you.
Fuck yes.